This was called a blind finger sweep, where you would use your hand to try to dislodge food to help someone who was choking. It is not recommended anymore because you're more likely to lodge the food further down the throat than to actually help the person. Do the Heimlich instead.